First line, let's go, tighten up.
Tony!
Hey, first line, the only way they're going to get through is they got a quick transition, they look at the counter, so backs.
Hold on.
Hey, these guys, the only thing they got is a quick transition, so you got to cover it. Three for us?
Yeah!
done. Well done.
Hey, boys, come on.
Well done. That's the way to play it, Michael.
Keep it up. Come on, come on. Keep it up. No,
hey,
let
these guys cannot play with us when we play well, guys.
Only God. Listen up. Three things. One is, the only way they're going to get down is on the quick transition to counter. So be smart. Backs, cover it up quickly. Don't allow it to happen. Forwards, check back and try to get them to cut the ball back. Secondly is, we've got to, if we're going to clear the ball out of the air, clear the ball out of the air. You cannot miss clear. Knock it up and out of bounds. Knock it downfield for a three line until we can get set up. Third thing, third and final. That there is exactly what we need to do. One move, pass, and we're gone. People up ball got to be making the runs. No need for us to be taking guys on and dribbling the whole time. One pass, one dribble, pass. Where you going, boys? Hey, no let up, no let up.
Good.
He's got his first baseman's mitt on.
Garcia is safe.
Have one by you.
Hey, hey, Rich! Rich! I'm not going to tell you again.
Hey, he can't give me a pass. Hey, if you want to find me,
hey. That's not what I want. Let's get up and over. Drop it and go. Drop it and go. And you guys push up, right? Just push cross, get over.
Shooting, though.
Yeah, huh?
Keep him shooting.
Yeah. What?
The elastic's gone on the inside of the
tour. Right.
Okay.
Go, Mike, go! Can they change it? Peter Ford! Hey! Hey! Please stay in the middle!
How many fouls?
Five.
Five fouls.
Mark up!
Stop! Look up!
Man down. Get ready. Tony, you gotta play a better ball. That's two bad balls. You can't do better now. We'll get somebody else. Need another one here, boys. Need another. Once he breaks, he's got none of my room. You got to throw the man out, all right?
All right, I thought he was going to take it.
You're still there. Your man's still there. It's complicated.
Yeah.
All right, well done, well done.
Okay, boys, come on.
It's 26th of the year by Carlos.
Well done. When you're carrying, tell people to push up.
Yeah.
6-5, here we go. Take your time, take your time. Take your time. I'll get it over with.
You want some liquor, right?
Yeah. Mistake. Should have fired early. Those are the little ones that kill us.
Oh, well done, Ed!
That's well done.
Now, I'm not going to...
Yeah.
Bring it back!
Oh, look at this one.
That's magic, boy!
Well done, well done. Giddy, well done.
Watch up.
Done. Hey, man down. Great job.
Keep it up.
Relax, relax.
It's just one quarter, guys. We've got three more to go. Let's do it.
Scotty, well done, man.
Jeff, Scotty.
Come on, boys. Couple more and they'll hold their tent.
Come on. Big quarter, fellas. Come
Can't
on.
Let up anytime.
Let's have a big quarter.
Don't let up.
Give it everything we got. Come on.
Come on, boys. Three more.
Three a quarter.
This quarter. Intensity.
All right. Everybody listen. Late quarter. It's the way we got to start every game. Not fast. Now, second quarter cannot be a letdown here. You cannot let these guys in the game.
Nothing.
All right? They get something, they're going to get their motors running. You got to do just what you're doing. You cut their outlet quickly so they cut down their transition. You hawk back. They're a little slow moving the ball. Once you cut down their outlet, so the forwards, you're doing a good job of checking back, back checking, trying to win the ball.
Good job, coach.
Where we're getting our goals is because you get the ball, you're getting your head up early, playing and running, playing and running. All right, you can't be dribbling and take people on. It's got to be the people off ball because they're not following. So you find the quick and easy pass. Get your eyes up. All right, don't let down. Let's make it through this period. Three more goals.
No penalties. Guys, if we go into halftime, three goals up, we're going to have to sit there and think about the second half, right?
Get some more goals.
Let's not get conservative.
Give up, Benny.
Some more goals.
Keep the zero on your
board. Fire it up.
No, let up. Minutes. 45 to go. Keep it up. Keep it up. Change. Hey, when you guys guys are matched up with that line, that number nine solely is not going to play D. He's going to cheat. Somebody stay with him the whole time. Solely cheats. He don't go back on D. So if one of you goes, the guy gets solely and stay with him.
Push up! Push up! On a man! Push up! Garrett!
Stacy's not under plan for dining or offering dinner with her favorite player. We have the lucky kangaroo logo on
Make up your mind!
What is that? There's no whistle, no nothing!
I thought somebody speaking to you, okay?
Let him call it. Hey. The handball in the truck up there, boy. Let him call it.
That's all right. It's all right.
I just don't think that's okay.
Come on, boys. We got to put these fences away. We're getting them. We got to put them away.
How many, George?
I know.
So we should say something to him.
We will.
Everyone on the bench come off. Hey, you have 10 minutes to change players or what? That's a delay of game. Hey. All right, you're doing all right.
30 seconds to change players? You've got to be kidding me.
That's it, all right. Well done, well read.
How many is that, George? Hey, stay cool, Bob. Stay cool here. We need our mind on the game, not on the referee. The switches. Yeah. Well done, Teddy.
Come on, come on, come on, boys.
Hey, bring it, Mike. Come on, Mike, come on.
Let's go, Chargers. George, on us?
Yeah.
How many of them? Good job, Joey.
Yes. We're doing four.
Timeout?
Huh?
You want to take a timeout? Catch a breath?
I think we're doing all right right now. If you want to take one and be sure?
Yeah.
It's up to you. I don't know if it stop for a moment or compose or what, you know?
Play D, play D.
I think,
I want to make sure we don't go crazy in the last 2 minutes of the game. Okay, let him waste the time. This time we don't care. Okay.
Come on, guys, keep it up.
What else, Scotty?
Listen up.
Time, everyone.
Wanted to take the time out here. We got 3:14 left in this quarter. We got 5 fouls. All right, I want to stay out of trouble. You hear me? So don't do anything stupid. There's no need for us to foul at this point. We're up 4-0.
How many have we got?
We got 5.
So just give up a goal either.
So that just means play smart. What I want to do is, I don't want to play in our back end. All right, let's get over the line, especially with this. The forwards, Neil and Damien, just make it to corners. Glenn, Kevin, just dump it in, and let's hold it down there. Knock the ball around and hold it. 3:14. Nothing stupid. Stay back with the back. Take your chances up here, but no fouls. Any doubt, get your hands up and away.
Come on, guys, in the court.
Hey, Dave, make sure everybody covers your backside. All right? Don't get caught up, Kevin. Glenn. See if for the first time this year we can go 3 minutes without pulling 6th foul. New keeper in. New keeper in. New keeper in, boys. Thank you. Come on, Neil, come on, keep running. Come on, we don't need that here.
Okay, it's all right.
Hey, Winnie! Winnie!
I delayed and then I put the rain behind my
book. We still have five.
So we get a foul here, it obviously goes on the six, right?
Yeah.
We'll be down 2 men?
Yeah.
We got five?
Yeah. One of the power play. That's it. Run him, Gibb.
Oh, jeez.
No, forget run it. I want to get out of it.
F1, you couldn't.
And we're tired at the end of a quarter.
Come on, boy.
Kill us. Let's get out of this period. Right foot. Point it out and lock them just for the sake of the rest of the boys, all right?
Thank you. Yes! Yes! Thank you.
Teddy's going to just go on. Teddy's going to go right on. To be out there. Okay, match. The sixth foul, we'll take the sixth foul. But to say something when we're up 6-0, dumb. That's twice now we've taken idiotic penalties that we don't need. Hey, we're getting away with it here. We don't get away with it, Canton Louisville. Get out of the habit.
That's right.
All right. Fourth quarter, 15 minutes ago. We got double legs up there for them. I want it to stay double legs. That means you play smart. Want to still get up into the attack and take it to them. But backs, first responsibility is D. The reason you got double H's up there is because the D is doing a good job staying back, playing it safe, and everybody else is making the runs back, checking hard, back checking, winning the ball. Continue to let the ball do the work offensively. All right, knock the ball around. If they're not coming to pick us up, let's knock it around till players up front can make the runs, play it in, play it off them. All right, continue to take the shots. Big thing, Teddy, Percy, Neil, Peter, everybody up there. Guys are getting a lot of opportunities. You gotta concentrate. You gotta concentrate. You get paid to put those suckers away, put them away.
Let's get back.
Nobody hangs their head.
Guys, 15 minutes.
Short shifts. We're going short shifts. Especially second line. You guys you gotta settle down. Glenn, you and Kevin, you guys, when you know you've been out there for a while, turn it back around, settle up. Because we don't want to get burned because we're tired. I want them to get burned because they're tired. Not us.
Everything we got, fellas. Come on.
Let's go, guys. Come on.
Second line. Second line. Let's
turn
it
up.
Come on, boys.
Tony, good job. Who's next here, boys?
Know who you got, guys. Come on.
Thank you very much.
Hey, get that door! This quarter, no penalties. We stay out of that. Man, Dan's done enough work tonight. Watch the ball.
And on.
Come back to it. Neil, come back to it. Doesn't get a penalty here, huh? Neil! Let's get...
Nice and easy, Neil. Come on, let's just put it in the net. That's all we're doing here.
Change it.
Go on.
Change it. Come.
That's it. Now go forward. Boom. Out of the line. Let's go.
Go forward.
Let's go. Back.
Mark up. Tony, mark up.
Hey, Neil. Piercy's coming. Don't run and turn your back. Run, come back, run for the ball.
Come on,
three against one.
Three.
Three for them.
Hey, call for the match! You got a call, and you fucking... Hey, you guys got to get some guts!
Back, Mike.
I saw him.
Come on, Tony. Get the fuck on.
Play a smart ball. Hey, Piercy, let's settle down, play the ball around.
Come on, boys, just put one in.
We're up in the offensive zone here. We've got to play the smart ball, the smart, easy ball. We're rushing it back, carrying the ball a little bit, going in. We just got to stay deep, knock it around, force them to chase. We got patience. We should be up 6-0. Everybody know who's going in?
I got Teddy.
Mike. Mike. Let's knock it around. Better coverage on that. Better coverage.
No, that's shit. That's shit.
Come on, Paul. Who's the ball going to the open man? Come on.
Yeah, yeah.
Do we have four?
They have four.
Hold him! Hold him!
I've got Fablet.
Whoa! Come on, Pop! What is this? A hold and then a bag and it's nothing?
Come on!
Let them play the game! Don't you even it up! How is that, George? 6-0. Not like we're down by 2 goals. Play the smart ball, play the easy ball, play the safe ball.
It's all
right. We're not going to do anything there. Change him! Hey, Peter.
Help.
Play it back. Just say, keep playing it back.
That's it.
That's all right.
Get down. Come on, Neil.
Come on, Neil. Yeah. Hey, no, boys. Hey, we got to play like we're ahead, not like we're behind. Bring it back out. Send the man deep center. Conspiracy not to try to slot those things through. I want to work it from you to the outside for the shot or into Teddy's shot, right?
No, tell me what's the counter. Don't let them score.
It's on the ball. We can't call timeout. It's on the ball. Can I call timeout when you slot the ball? Okay, man advantage, come here. Listen to me closely. All right? I want Mike playing a little deeper than usual. Cato, Bruce, Ryder, don't try to slot those balls through like you did on the chip. The only thing that should happen is either a shot there or Teddy in, and then start creeping in and play at the opposite man come. I'd rather play, to be honest, more than a shot, I'd rather play possession.
Yeah.
All right? I'd rather have double goose eggs and finish this thing off and make them chase for 2 minutes.
That's it. Don't really score shorthanded. Watch Hayden. They'll be
just play deeper. That's
hey, guys, play
just play deeper. Just play keep away. If we suck them out enough, then it'll open up for the shot. Then just make sure you finish. You lose possession of the ball, you work hard to get it back. And that's it. All right?
Hey, come on, fellas.
Keep it up, Scotty. You're doing good. Well done, everybody. Hey, now's the time we got to start thinking, everybody. All right? Know your changes. Be thinking. Everybody thinking. You play smart when you get out there. You take no chances. Hey, Ryan, that's going out after this.
Yeah.
You play smart. Take control out there. Play the smart ball, the easy ball. We don't need the gold. You guys will get the bonus anyway. Guaranteed. Takedown. All right, Dave, settle it down again. Yeah. All I want to do is play keep away.
All right.
I want it back like this, a deep center back. And I play good. There you go. Okay. Then if it's really open, then go. Right. Huh? Six down, what for? So they could go seven down? Hold it!
Get back!
there. Kill it for Pauly. Tell him to relax.
Right. When?
If the ball goes out.
Oh,
yeah, go ahead. Change from now.
Change, rep.
Now. Come on.
Pauly.
No, just go over.
Change, rep.
Go. Peter, today.
Change, rep.
Go.
Come on, just go on the
field. Go on the field!
Tato!
Hey, Peter! You go in and you get back. You cover the back door. All right? If you lose possession, you cover the back door.
Want to go bring him down, really?
Huh?
When it's done, or what?
Done? Well done.
Did you change it?
Yeah. Shut out is what we want here.
To the three Kangaroo All-Stars. Neil Ridgway, Paul Cato, and the game's MVP, Victor Petrova.
Let's go, Neil! One more for good riddance. I know, that's the one thing I knew. You know, 2 weeks off or whatever.
Thank you. He was holding you like... That's quite a good game.
No, thanks very much. We needed one for a change.
Well, you know, it's wake up.
Okay. Well done, then. Scotty! Great job. Yeah, you too. Have a safe trip.